Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lutari. You know, every time I see something Cyber Psycho, I want to say Cyber Psycho 2077. Maybe that'll be the next game. Yeah, we just dropped this guy off. And he's a surgeon. We're supposed to safely deliver him. We stowed his body in the trunk here, and then... That was interesting. It looks like the gas cap is open and cannot be closed. And somehow he just got out of the trunk himself. So 50 meters is very long, but I kind of want to bring this thing with me. Can I? Oh, wait, no. I can't. Oh, you... Can you give me a ride or something? Wait, you got solar panels on this thing. That's pretty sweet. Alright, just bring me over by the, whatever crime in progress is going on over there. Assault in progress. There we go. I'm not... It is very low, but... Hold on a second. So what is that? Beyond the Brat Kabuki. There's two. That's a reported crime, too? Okay. Reported crime doesn't normally... have this kind of icon, though. It's usually... That's assault in progress. Okay. I guess it is a question mark. It's just usually not... Well, it's a question mark. Yeah, not an exclamation point. Come on, guys. You can go. Whee! I would have gladly sat in the back. Alright, this is my stop. Whoa. One side is activity in progress. Whoop.
Don't rub me!
I don't know if you guys can see that when... Sometimes my, taskbar... My Windows taskbar just shows up and I can't move for a second. I can hear them before I can see them. How do I get over there? I'm gonna drop on... Ow, barbed wire. Ping. Alright, we got like... four individuals. Let's glitch this guy. A little crowd control.
Now time to add some fun.
Oh, there's another guy over here. Come on, Enif, not that bad. Enif, everything? Really?
I don't feel so good. Yeah,
you're not gonna feel any better, I'll tell you that much. I didn't even realize at first I switched to this one. And that was easy, mostly, because it was very low. So I wasn't even really trying to not get hit that much. Let's have a Mr. Whitey Mint. Sounds racist to me. €61. Archive conversation with Moore and Quincy. I love reading these, by the way. Just in case you wanted to know that. Moore says, our man in med center is cracking. Says this is the last drop, then he's out. Started feeling some heat. Quincy says, not good. Moore says, I mean, if we turn up the pressure, could wise up. Nah, time to quit ties. Can't trust anyone who craps his shorts that easy. Anyone starts pressing him, he'll break. Grab him and get rid of him. Leave no trace. Nothing links back to the gang. Moore says, you got it. Well, I was stuck in the ground. An old Maelstrom field jacket. Archive conversation, Kyle and Moore. Where's my thing? Here we go. Kyle says, got the stuff you ordered. Some prices, or same prices as usual, no discounts. Come by at the end of my shift, wait by the back door. Moore says, okay, thanks. Kyle says, this is the last one. Boss is starting to suspect something. Crap, what happened? Stuff I swiped was from patients, swapped out med drips for glucose, and took some unused chrome from coma patients, like they were using it anyway. Moore started getting worse, dying. The smell's hard to miss. You'll get it. If I don't make the problem disappear, they'll figure it out eventually. Moore says, right, right. Well, stuff happens, I guess. Try not to curse my videos, guys. I don't care about cursing in general. I do care about being overweight capacity. But, yeah, YouTube could flag my video as being like, well, you can't make money off of this one, and then they might decrease, you know, my exposure. Like, people would be like, wow, I never knew you put out this one, kind of thing. So, it gets messy. Do I agree with it? No. That's what we have to deal with. New shotguns. Really just breaking down the big stuff here. Gonna be a lot of that because we're taking on these low jobs, so a lot of these no wackies, copperheads. Just, yeah. Saratoga. See, now I can carry more. I haven't been to a shop in so long. Well, I did. I was at like a medical shop or whatever. He did buy my guns, actually. But I could really stand to buy some ammo. And I'd prefer to actually sell these things than break them down, but $162. Chow. Got a bunch of these. A lot of them. We need to get to level what? 20? What are we right now? 15. Dang. Random save, because even after the patch, this game crashes on me. Immediately we're picking up more Lexingtons and stuff. The locked doors always disappoint me. Like, I get the whole thing was that... it's got a hole in it. I get that they ran out of time, somehow. It took them forever and a day to make this game and then released it when it still wasn't ready. I guess, yeah, from what I hear, the doors were actually supposed to all be enterable. And I can't imagine how huge that would be because I've come across hundreds of these locked doors. Literally hundreds at this point. 44 euros. Alright, so I know I missed some stuff. So where is it? A grandstand? I don't know what that is. Alright. A net running suit? Sounds like it pretty goes on. Wrong button. Wait, there's another thing? Oh, right next to the one I was at. A stretchy motorcycle jacket. So, was it showing me that? Because Andrew Moore. Oh, he's the guy in the conversation. Andrew Moore ain't alive no more. Just curious. Okay. I actually do have a good amount of ammo on this again because I keep picking up ammo. I might use this some more. Oh, it's just about out of ammo. Alright, so the door we can't go in, but there is euro dollars, and there's a stairs. There's a thing back there. Let's play the little game. The little money game. Is this part of the same gang, or is this somebody else? Archives conversation with Lady Space and Satoru Amada. Lady Space says, I'm inside the hospital local net. Already getting a feed from the ISO room. It's clean. Two cops at the door. Satoru says, what about him? What else? Lying there and not moving. What coma patients usually do. Satoru says, be better if he never woke up. He may want to testify. Lady Space says, give me a sec. Cracking the gate on the infusion pump can give him a hefty dose of anesthetics. Should keep him from coming back. Satoru says, watch for NCPD runners. Might have some watchers. NCPD is not a problem. Satoru says, you're good. Interested in a job with the Tigers? Nice of you, but no thanks. Independence is worth more than whatever you're paying. I agree. Independence is a good thing. I'll try this thing again. I got that one, I'm good. So, yeah, up on the stairs. Well, these stairs don't really go anywhere. Never mind, I thought they would, like, go up to the roof or something. Okay. We just tripped over the body or something. Okay. What's next? Not the drop point. Reported crime. Go to the police stash. Can I get out of here with this? I don't even know. I'm not sure if I want to try out. This music's driving me insane. I'm not sure I can go out that way, so let me try. Hold on a second. I didn't mean to go that way. Drive all these dead bodies. Is this? Okay, well, it's a sidewalk.
NC, back with you so soon? How's your afternoon? Now, this could just be rumors, but word is a new, scary line has been crossed.
How do I get up to
the street? Good old-fashioned bribes as a means of control could go extinct. Soon, none of us may ever be sure again if we're acting of our own volition or are the unwitting victims' subliminal manipulation. Puppets. Has it really come to this, Night City?
Alright, people. Gangway. The horn really serves no functional purpose. Nobody reacts to it. It just makes a sound. Alright, so I have to turn around somehow. Can you imagine driving like this in real life? Now we're moving. Okay, now we're crashing into stuff. I was supposed to turn here. I mean, this thing is the worst to control. I feel like if I turn this thing too hard, it's gonna flip over. Literally. What's that behind me? Is that what's behind me? I see. Wait a second. Is that? That's on my map. I don't know what that's all about. It showed me police activity, but it wasn't like a police thing. Alright, I'm very close now, but according to the map, I can't get there from here. It's up there. Oh, I'm in combat? How am I in combat? Well, she's pulling your chain, so let's get out and if there's gonna be combat, let there be combat. Okay. Walk, don't walk. Oh, that's the same song. How you doing?
It's important that you're good.
I'm good.
Hey, what's up?
What's up? Was I in combat with whoever was up here? Or up somewhere? Up there? Look at the water, though. Alright, sightseeing's over. I need to get over to this building. I sounded like an anime character there. Heh. I'm stuck. I can't move. All right. Whoops! I think that's someplace I can't actually get. I haven't tried those. I haven't tried from here, though. Oh, wait. Here we go. If I could find somewhere that. Oh, boy. Ah! Ow. Screwed up my overhead display. Alright. There's nothing a hot dog can't fix. Alright, so let's find a way up to actually this building then. Ooh, I like the car. Although it's telling me to go back, but. It's up higher, and that goes down. Did you just screw that guy up? It looks like he's really messed up over there. Oh no, he's, looks like he's in a brain dance or something that is erratic in nature. Oh, that's a pretty cool little area.
I don't believe I've had the pleasure.
No. Awesome guitar, though. That's what I always say. And I'm getting distracted. He's peeing. Is there a gun shop somewhere around here? Oh, clothing. medical. I think that's what it just might have been. I don't see anything like that. Alright, let's try to. Let's try to follow the little yellow dotted line. It wants me to go here now. I'm across the street. Your arms sway a lot when you walk. Okay, so it wants me not to go up there, to keep going down this way. No, it wants me to go in there. It wants me to go here, right? You want me to go up here. You want me to go here, and then turn around. This is where I just was. So maybe I do get there that way? But this fence is in my way here. What's this all about? This little... It wants me to... Okay, can I jump up on that? Maybe from here? Okay, so now I'm... Right. Okay! Anybody up here? Reported crime. Police stash. Purple dragon neo kitsch muscle tank with tungsten... sequins? It's awfully specific, and euros. Was that something that I started but never finished? 1143 euros? Protect and serve. These are rides. Completed. Okay. Try to remind myself what this is. Well, well, well. This comp proves the gang goons are buying off cops right and left. Right, left and right. We gotta do something. Like, say, grab that tiger claw scratch just sitting there waiting for the police. No eddies, no corruption, right? Look at us cleaning up these mean night city streets. You got me. And then... A shooting range competition. Oh, I do want to do the Delamine thing. Now it's moderate. Human nature. Well, we gotta do something else, because it's too... The video's too short. Maybe we can do this and not mess up, not kill the guy. We'll turn it Mauer. Militech is locked down the area, keep away. So shoot the Militech, but don't kill Lieutenant Mauer. It's a very low difficulty. So we should be able to handle it, I think. So back this way. 200 meters. I'll just run it, I guess. down there. What's going on over here?
Ah, you want to have a good time?
Is that what happens if I go in there?
Piss off, slacker! Another fucking weasel.
Get out of my way. What happened? Oh, he says Militech.
Oh, interesting.
Massive blood loss and multiple deep lacerations. Orders. Code red. Target Lieutenant Mower. Threat level critical. Target presents symptoms of cyberpsychosis. Result of telephone consultation with physician negative. Treatment impossible. Target is located at the attached coordinates and waiting for paramedics to arrive. Surprise attack possible. Oh, that we can... they can surprise attack? I don't think that worked out for them. Warning, target is armed with military-grade combat implants. Highest caution is advised. Upon neutralization of threat, send report via encrypted channels. Okay. So, their vehicles are here. But they're all gone.
Let it go!
Like it's new. That's not new. Where's my, yeah. 294 DPS is non-lethal. 303. Hi.
I'll rip out your spine!